What's up, guys? Again. So, Lauren Gray, if you guys don't know Lauren Gray, she released two songs, Options, and the other one was Lie Like That, and I am going to react to Options first, then I'm going to react to the other one. Both just came out, and I am doing a reaction. Anyway, I'm so tired, it's so sleepy. Anyway, I am going to react to it. Anyway, I'm so tired. Hey, this one that I'm listening to right now, that I'm going to react to, is Options. Then the next one, I'm going to do a separate video for the other song. This is a different sound, but I still love it. It's like a different sound to her other songs. I know this means a lot to her. Both songs. And why have I heard the second one? This girl is killing it. I can't believe she's 16, I think she's 16 or 17. I can't think right now, but I remember when I knew her. She was only 13 when she broadcast on You Now. That's probably how I knew her. Can't really remember how I knew her. I think it's probably You Now. It's better than the app. This is different. Like, I love how this created. Whoever created this artwork, I think, is so. What's the word I'm looking for? Good. That's the word I'm looking for. But it's like so cool. If she makes a music video of both these songs, it would be so good. That was good. That was super good. Like, I really like it. This one, that song, Options. But I'm going to react to Lie Like That in a different video. So, guys, like, subscribe, follow my Twitter and Instagram that I'm going to post down in the description.